from Mabel to resist your touch, even when it hurts this much. You have my all.